Green, green, green.
Yellow flag.
Sector one is clear. Right side. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. On your right. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. The leader is now on softs. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. He's still there.
Go.
He's still there. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Right side's clear. Okay, Torsten, the next car is Schmidt. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Yellow flag, sector two. Right side, clear right. It looks like Armin has binned it. On your right, right side's clear.
Ein Fehler. Clear right. Shit.
Left side, sector two is now green. Clear left. You picked up some minor aero damage. has just done a 150.64. Car right, clear right. Left side, clear left. You've had quite a lot of aero damage. You might need to come in and get it fixed. Car left. Clear left. Gap in front has increased to 1.5 seconds. Leader has just done a 147.79. That lap time was 152.79. That's your best lap in the session. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 2.3. That lap was a 151.73. That's your quickest lap. Sector 3 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. Torsten, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.4. That was a 151.52. That's your best lap in this session. Front is now 1.1. Your lap times are improving, this is good. Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 1 is green. The gap in front is now 3.3 seconds. Yellow flag sector 2. Okay, Torsten, you're reeling. Fisher in. The gap's now 1.0. Your lap time was 151.52. Sector 2 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. Yellow flag. Sector 3 is now clear. B17. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.3. Fisher behind is pitting. Fisher is now on mediums. Last lap time was at 151.27. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Come on, Torsten. Good stuff. Keep it coming. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.6, V16. That's good consistency, keep it up. Pulling away from the guy behind, the gap's now 2.7 seconds. The gap to Schmidt ahead is increasing. It's now 5.9 seconds. The gap behind is now 3.0 seconds. V13. Okay, Torsten, we're halfway home. Fuel is tight. You might need to save some fuel to get to the end. Gap to Schmidt ahead is increasing. It's now 5.8. Behind's increased to 3.8 seconds. Okay, pit stop requested. We should have plenty of space on the exit. We should come out into position 17, ahead of Haider. Crew is ready. The guy behind has just done a 147.78. Lead car's pitting. All done, go! Haider in front is pitting. The car behind's pitting now. Pit exit's clear. V3 is now on softs. 17th place. Hartman is now in the lead. Alright, Torsten, you've got half your fuel left. The gap to Schmidt ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. Fisher is reeling you in. The gap's now 13 seconds. The leader, Hartman, is pitting. The leader is now on softs. The gap to Schmidt ahead is now 9.9. Place. The leader's just done a 146.94. the gap to Schmidt. Ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. I think Fisher has gone off. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Sector 2 is green. The gap to Schmidt in front is now 9.8 seconds. reel in Schmidt. In. The gap is now 9.9 seconds. Lap. That's your quickest so far. Fisher behind is pitting. Fisher has just retired. Okay, Torsten, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Place. You're reeling Schmidt in. The gap is 9.7 seconds. Sector 2 is 1.5 off the pace. Lap times are pretty consistent. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is green. We think Hartman has binned it. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. We can see Schmidt has binned it. Okay, Torsten, you're reeling Schmidt in. The gap's now 1.2. Blue flag. Car left, clear left. Right side. Clear right. Have it. Nice one. 15th place. Okay, Torsten, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. The gap to Schmidt behind is increasing. It's now 1.2 seconds. Last lap was a 150.05. That's your best lap in this session. Yellow flag in sector 3. Green flag sector 3. That's barely a scratch, just ignore it. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. We think that Becker has spun off. The car in front is pitting. Okay, Torsten, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Five minutes left. Haider has retired. Good consistency. Keep him coming. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 11 seconds. Keep digging, this isn't over yet. 14th. Front has increased to 14 seconds. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Blue flag. On your right. Clear right. Last lap. Okay, Torsten, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. V14, there's the checkered flag.